welcome to episode 13 of the 100 Baby Challenge Alien Edition, season 2. Yes, season 2. So, I did a thing. I don't believe I showed you guys yet, but I went ahead and moved us to a new house. So, this house is one I found on the gallery. I literally just looked up like family homes. I did not build it. Did I save who built it? Let me look. Hold on. Sometimes I forget to save. Sometimes I try to remember to save. Oh, here we go. This is the house. It is Greenwood Family Home by Mage Twig, I think. I did change it. Like, the plants are way different and stuff. So it is not the same. I decorated it myself, but the base build is not from me. Just throwing that out there because, honestly, I just was not into building, so I did not build. But I'm going to go ahead and show you a little bit of a layout. So up here, upstairs, like at the landing, we have a little toddler slash kid play area. And then we have like the upstairs bathroom, which is geared towards the kids. This is the toddler room. It's kind of sad and bare, but all their toys and stuff are out in this area. And I actually just realized they have a balcony, so we can put some stuff out there. And then over here, this is going to be the teen and child room. Now, it may come to a point where we need a different room for teens and children. So I figure we can just, build out here if that is the case. And downstairs, we have the kitchen and the dining area. There's little high chairs. We have a bathroom right here. The living room with a computer, and there's another toy chest for the toddlers to play in. And then over here is Piper's room. We have just like a simple bedroom and her bathroom, which actually I meant to put a shower in, so I'm gonna do that really quick. It is like I did not cheat to get the room or the house. I mean, I used the money from selling the stuff that we had and selling the house and whatnot. And then I furnished this house on my own instead of buying it furnished, because if you bought it furnished, it would have been way too expensive. And so I did not furnish it, or I mean, I did furnish it myself. I did not buy it pre-furnished. So we were able to afford it, which is also why it's kind of, if you look, it's got the cheaper furnishings and like computer and whatnot. So we have a little bit of extra money, which is fantastic. And I also went and gave Piper a custom content makeover because I have been using custom content. My Tumblr is linked down below if you're interested. Now, not everything will be on there because I accidentally deleted my links to some of the custom content, or my husband did. I don't know what happened, but, you know, it was accidentally deleted, point being. So, but there's stuff on there, so if you want to look at the custom content I use, I'm trying to put anything I use on there. And I don't know if I'm going to use it forever, but I am currently enjoying using it, and it seems to be running just fine in my game, so there is that. But yeah, right now we are currently just waiting for her to have this baby. And I do need her to come water these plants when she's done. So I'll probably go ahead and do that and just skip until the morning. So I will talk to you guys then. All right, guys. Well, it's like 4:20 in the morning and all the kids have woken up, which is terrible. Trey is feeling, I don't even know why he's awake, to be totally honest. Like, can we read Trey to sleep? I know he needs to use the bathroom, but at the same time, like, I really don't want to deal with it, you know? So, if you could just get rid of him. Oh, she's taking him to the bathroom. Okay, whatever. Samantha is doing good. She did her homework, I believe. Yep, so we're literally just waiting for school so that they can age up, which will be a giant help. Sawyer's eating. Tamron's still asleep. Tally's still asleep. Universe is awake. Don't go play in the toilet, please. Why don't you stack those blocks for now? That'll be great. And Trey is going to the bathroom. So really the thing we're waiting for is just the weekend to be over so that the older kids can age up And I forget the thing about aging up toddlers. Hold on, let me look it up. Okay, I finally found it. It says toddlers can be aged up either when they reach level 3 in all skills or they max out 3 skills. So, level 3 in all skills. So, we only need one of the triplets to do that in order to age them all up. And honestly, it looks like Tamron here is the closest. So, communication, she's almost there. If we can get her potty and her thinking up, we can age up all the triplets. And when do they age up? So we might be able to do it early. Just possibly. We'll have to see. Alright, guys, so Mama's gonna have to go to sleep here in a minute, but Tamron just is eating currently, and then we can get her thinking up. Or her communication. By being curious or by playing with flashcards and nestling blocks. So we will go ahead and have her do shapes because that's thinking. We don't want to be welcome to the neighborhood. No, thank you. Alright, so we'll have her work on that. Sure. Thanks, Don Lothario. Really, kid? Why are you going outside? Please don't go outside. What are you doing? If you're gonna come outside, come out here and slide. Samantha has entered the picky eating stage, or picky eater stage, whatever. Well, Sam, I don't know what to tell you. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and send Piper off to bed. What's wrong with you? Universe is angry. Okay, kid, well, why don't you come and go to sleep? Tally's gonna slide. Oh, how cute. She's the cutest. Okay. And Tamron is playing with blocks, which is just what we need. Awesome! She just got her thinking skill up. So now we need to do communication. What do we do for that? We toddlers with others and studying. Okay, so why don't I have one of the kids? Oh my god, she just friggin' farted or pooped. I don't know which one. We're gonna have one of the kids come communicate with her. And then that way, mom can go to sleep and baby can still get the skill up. Yay, logic. I think this gets her skill up, doesn't it? It does, but we're probably gonna be here for a while. Talk about princesses. Oh my god, how cute. Talk about favorite color. Talk about superheroes and just talk a little bit. We're gonna be here a long time, but it'll be worth it. Maybe we can age them up. Feels like they've been little kids forever, even though they really haven't been. Actually, communication doesn't even really take that long to get up. I don't know why I'm complaining. If anything's gonna take a while, it's gonna be the potty. Well, crap. She ditched us. Okay, can we talk to you then? I know you're helping our sibling, but, you know, priorities. Oh, she just got it up to level 3. Okay, now I need you to help with, wait, can she already go to the potty by herself? No. Take me potty her dad. Awesome. So hopefully we'll get that up too. And then we will be on our way to having a triplet birthday. That would be nice. Maybe we can actually throw a party. I don't typically throw parties. Hey, I've never seen them play with this table before. I don't think, at least. I don't remember. It's like Legos, kind of, or Lincoln Logs, a little bit. That's pretty cool. Okay, why aren't you pottying? She needs to potty, sir. Thank you. This actually goes up pretty fast, too. If I just have her do this a couple times in a row, I think that we will be golden. Yes, already level 2. So just keep doing that. Kid, you can come downstairs and get your own food. There we go. Anybody else getting hungry? Nope, we're all good. Okay. Well, looks like her mom can use some potty lessons too, because she just peed herself. Great. Just great. She taking a shower? Yeah, she is. Okay, cool. We're almost there. Keep going, potty kid. Yes, she totally just did it. I'm so excited. So we're going to have her go to sleep for now. And then when mom's out of the shower, oh, she already is, we're going to have her make a cake and we are going to age up these triplets because, oh my God, toddlers are so difficult. Let's go ahead and cook. White cake. I'm kind of annoyed though because I don't know if you guys have noticed, but the skills as you're earning them, they go up and down and then up and down, and like you think that it's full and then it's not, and then you think sometimes that it's empty but it's full. It's super weird. I don't understand why it does that, but you know, Sims logic. Kid, you can get your own damn food. Like, seriously, just go get food. Thank you. Not really sure why it's so difficult. Okay, add birthday candles. And we're going to age up Sim. Oh, no. That's not how you do it. You go to... Oh my God, can you please help out candles? Trey. Yeah, he's one of the triplets. For a minute, I thought I accidentally clicked universe. No. Trey is one of the triplets. So we're going to age up Trey and the other triplets. And then universe will be our only toddler, which is fantastic. Really? I just want to age him up. Can you please? Help blow out candles. Trey. I know you're tired, but this is more pressing. Please. For the love of everything. Why is this so complicated for you? I don't understand. Okay, help blow out candles. Do tally then. Oh, I thought we were going to throw a birthday party. Things deteriorated very quickly. Everybody's stinky and peeing themselves. Hold on, let me get the randomizer. So yeah, it definitely, we're not having a birthday party. I'm sorry if I got your hopes up. Sims for trait generator. Alright, child sim. And we'll randomize. Social butterfly and loves the outdoors. Now if it would load. There we go. I couldn't see it. So social butterfly and loves the outdoors. That is Tally. Fantabulous. Okay. Go ahead and go to the... Oh, you... Oh my God, I'm so annoyed with you. Okay, well, I guess we're gonna go ahead and have her go to sleep, and then we'll make another cake in the morning, because some people are rude and think just because it's their birthday that they get to eat all the cake in the house. So now the triplets are aging up at different times, and I'm very irritated, but anyways, I will talk to you guys in the morning, and we'll deal with it then. All right, it's 6:30. She's feeling good enough. What's wrong with this child? She's very stinky, so let's go ahead and bathe crying kid universe. And she's got to pee again because hashtag pregnant life. And then, who's hungry? You're hungry. Come grab a piece of that. And you can grab a piece of that. And everybody take a piece of cake. And then you... and come and make another cake so that we can finish aging up all of these children. Okay, now, if anybody eats this cake, I swear, I'm gonna freak out. So add birthday candles, please. And then we are going to help blow out candles. Tamron. Okay, honestly, dude. I'm gonna delete you if you don't freaking stop. He keeps interrupting me every time I try to parent my children, and it's freaking me out. I don't like it. It's making me angry. getting very upset. Quick, add more birthday candles. And back to the generator. Hold on. Randomize. We got Rambunctious Scamp and a Loner. So let's go ahead and Motor, Rambunctious, and where is Loner? Loner. Perfection. Okay, and blow out candles. Trey. Universe is not old enough currently because she is a separate age group. Don't you dare make a mess. There we go. And then she can come and play with toys to get her fun up. Universe, what are you doing? You're doing okay. Why is she in her... Oh, I think I must have deleted a custom content outfit that she had on. So she's in her underwear for her son's birthday. Nothing weird. That's okay. We're getting ready to go into Create-A-Sin. It will be fine. Okay, one more randomize. And WizKid and Perfectionist. Let's see. Mental, WizKid, and Perfectionist. Perfectionist. Okay, let's go ahead and jump into Create-A-Sim. I'll probably just show you their outfits when they're done. Alright guys, so I went ahead and gave them all makeovers. This is Tamron, and I decided to use the dyed hair on her because I haven't ever used this on a child that I know of, and I thought that it was just really cute, so I kind of made her a little bit punky and gave her a little bit of kind of darker colored outfits overall. And then, oh, we've already seen Sawyer, didn't do anything to him. This is Tally, and because she is kind of into the outdoors, I made her a little bit more outdoorsy looking. I think that she's super cute. Love her. And then we have Trey here, who I used this hair from the Romantic Garden Stuff pack because I don't think I've ever really used it before either. So there are their outfits. Nothing like groundbreaking. I just did some stuff, so yeah, that's them. Alright, all the kids have now aged up that needed to be aged up, thank goodness. And then when they're done, I guess, or I mean since they're done, we're gonna just go ahead and wait till Piper has the baby. I honestly don't know how long this part is. I don't think it's going to be very long, if I'm being totally honest, because I feel like I've played a lot off camera, so hopefully it's an okay length. If it's a little bit shorter, I apologize, but I've had to pause a lot, and then there's like a bunch of playing off camera, so it's like this whole thing, but we will manage. I just want to have the baby in this part and age up the kids, which is what we did, so I think we're on a good path? I don't know what I'm saying, but we are working our way there. We don't want to go out. Thank you, though. Wait, Kiana, munch. I haven't even checked because we have story progression on now. So a lot of the relatives may have grown up. You know what I mean? What is Penny? I don't even know why she looks like that, but they had triplets, I remember. Brock? Aisha? And Gulliver? Now let's see. Oh my goodness! Quinn Munch. She married Wolfgang Munch, and they had Abraham Munch and Damien Munch, and oh my god, everybody's getting married. Kiana married Kengo Okada and had Phoenix Okada. Aww. Story progression is the best. I wonder, wait, we don't have, no, I would say we don't have any of her kids aged up. Not quite. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and fast forward until she pops this baby out. So I will talk to you guys then. So this has happened. There's a fire. where the fire is. I'm not 100% sure right now. We're working it up. Yeah, it's right here. Of course it's right here. So let's go ahead and, extinguish this fire. Could the children, leave from here? I knew there was a reason I never put the science lab in here. Extinguish the damn fire, please. Like, really, we don't have the money for this. Ugh. $84. You know what, sim insurance? That freaking sim iPad thing was expensive. Yeah, $500, and they gave me $84. Lovely. Okay, go get something to eat. Have some fun. Have a baby, please. At least Universe was smart enough to get out of there. The other kids kind of just stood there. Let's see. Bedtime story from Hamza. Please and thank you. Okay, so Piper just went into labor and she is miserable, of course. So let me get a bassinet and we will have this baby and then in the part. Where's the bassinet? There we go. Put it right here. Have baby. And let me pull up your guys' baby names really quick. All right, it's a girl. And I'm gonna go ahead and name her Valkyrie. Valkyrie, which is a suggestion from, oh my God, I'm gonna so ruin your name. Sodi stuff. Sode stuff. So thank you for that. All right, that is our new baby, little Valkyrie. We can call her Val for short. So, anyways, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end this part here. Sorry if it's a little bit short. Like I said, I couldn't really tell like how long I've been playing for because I played a lot off camera. So, if it's short, it is what it is. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and don't forget to leave your, what is it? PQRSTUVW names. I had to do the whole alphabet. But please don't forget to leave your W names in the comments down below, and I will talk to you guys in the next video. Bye, everyone.